We're going to read The Little Dolphin Who Cried.